Hello friends, welcome to my channel Easy to Learn. Today I'm going to show a class on Excel where you can calculate the short name from a full name. I want to say, suppose my name is Tapas Kumar Mishra. I want to see the result as TK Mishra. You mean the short form. If it is Tapas Kumar Mishra, then I want to see TK Mishra. You just see, I have taken few of names, how to calculate this short form in Excel using some functions. Let us calculate. You just see, dear friends, I have taken some full name like Tapas Kumar Mishra, Divas Kumar Jena, like this. I want to see the result just like this. Dot K dot Mishra. Okay. Dear friends, if it is only one, two names, then it is easy for us. We can type like this in short name. But if we have thousands of names are there and we have to calculate their name just like this. Here, the full name, and I have to calculate the short name. You just see, I just give a caller to this heading. You can see easily. Okay. And change the color, right? You can see this is the full name and this is the short name. Here let us calculate using few functions, but before that I want to make you clear, if it is a three words name, that means there are three words in a name, then it must say first letter of first word dot second word first letter dot then last. Which one is surname? First name, middle name, then surname. If it is two word name, suppose this is example Ranjan Das, it must show you R Das. Likewise, you can calculate your short form name by using this class. Okay, let us see. You have to go through few functions, like I will use in this function logical function if, and some text function like length function, mid function, concatenate function and find function. Using this 3 to 4 function, I will calculate this short form name. Let us start. First of all, I will use if. If it is a two word name, then I will check, then the logic will different. If it is three word name, then logic also different. So I will check first whether it is two words or more than two words name. So I will just calculate first how many words are there, that means how many spaces are there in a name. I just calculate using length function and substitute function. Within this I just calculate length, total length of this name. It will calculate using this function. Then from that function I just remove the space, that is another time I will write here length function. You just see, and there is a substitute function. I just type here substitute function, which will substitute the value from the name. That is this is B2 contain the name. It takes the old text. I just want to remove the spaces from the string, then I will subtract the total length and substituted string length. I just remove using this. Okay, up to this extent it will calculate the total number of space are there in a word. And if this is greater than 1, that means there are 3 words. If it is 1, it means 1 or obviously 1, then it is 2 words name. So you know logical function if has logical test, then second part is the value if true and third part is the value if false. So here up to this extent, this formula will generate how many words are there. How many words are there? I just calculated how many spaces are there. Here That is why. If the space is greater than 1, that means there are 2 space in this name. So obviously, this part is true. So I have to write the value if true. That means the result in this part will be executed. So I use the concatenate method. Concatenator method is a method or a function which is used to join two or more than two string. I just concatenate this first word, first letter. I can calculate using the left function. You can calculate left function. This will the text comma, and from there only one character from the beginning. This is the left function. It will calculate, and after that I have to join a dot symbol. So within the double quote I have to press dot again. The middle name, which is Kumar, from that also I have to take can the first character, that is K. How to calculate that K? So in this case there is a mid function. I can use mid function to get the middle character from the string. I just type mid function here. Mid function takes three parameters. First one, the text string, this is b2, then comma. From the first space you can notice, if I want to paste the K, then that is the place after the space, first space. Notice my mouse pointer. So from the b2 it will calculate the space, then after the space the character it will fetch. So from the for this I have to use the find function to search the space. I just type here find function, which will search a space, dear friends, you just search a space from b2. That is, if you pass the third one, that is 1, then it will search for the first space from the beginning. After that I have to take how many characters, then you just have to specify the number of character space where it will find the space, just the next character. That means I have to add one with this. I just have to add one with this, and this is the up to this find function. Up to this it will search for the first space, but I have to take the first character from the space onwards. Then I just have to take one character from there. After that the mid function will close, and again comma, within that pair of double quote I have to press the dot symbol. Again it will fetch the K dot. At last I have to fetch the last surname, the total, which I will calculate using the mid function also, but I have to use again mid function with the help of len function. I'll go for again mid function. This mid function will take the character from the second space onwards. That means here Tapas one space, Kumar one space, and after that the second space, next to second space, it will search total last word Mishra, then it will fetch the record. So you have to search the second space. After that it will take the total word in this text string. So it will search from the b2, then comma, start number. I don't know from where it will start, but I have to search the second space. To search the second space I have to again use the find function. You just type find function. Dear friends, you have to concentrate on this function what I am writing here. Second space you have to search search space from where, now from b2 to comma, you just put comma, the first search. It will search if you specify the starting position from where it will search, then it will specify from that position, otherwise it will search from the beginning. I just have to space that it will search from the first page after the first page. So I just have to add one with this. So up to this find function will search this page from B2, and the first space is it will return the position from where. Now after the first space onwards it will search, then after that obviously it will get the first space here only. If it will start the searching from K2, then it will find the position here only, the space is here. So after that it will go for the what, the second space. Second space, obviously for the second space you have to add one with this, because it will search from the second word first character onwards, second word first character onwards, then it will search for the next character. I just have to go from M, that is why I have added plus one here. Then how many characters from the second space it will fetch, I don't know. How many characters, different surname contain different number of character. So in that case I just have to calculate the length. I just have to calculate the length of total B2, yes, total B2, and from that I have to subtract the length up to the second space. If it is Tapas Kumar Mishra is 18 characters long including two spaces, then if it will subtract from the 18 to Tapas 5 character, Kumar 5 character, and there are two space, that means 12 character it will subtract from the total number of 18 character, then it will get 6, then from this position it will extract the 6 character. Obviously from here it has to find the second space position, which function is here. You have already used same function, you have to use here. I just type that is function search for the space, that is find function, yes, find. So from where, now B2, you just put a comma, after that you just put a comma, after that second space it will find second space. How it will get second space? Now same thing you have to type over here, that is second space. For that you have to plus one, you have to add one, then after that you have to close this find, already closed, but length must be closed. Here you can see it is a purple color bracket. If you close the bracket, then the purple color bracket will be closed. And here you can notice there is a find function has the, there is a maroon color bracket, it is already closed, and here another bracket is there for the mid, and you have to close also, yes, you have to close it. And that is the concatenate method bracket already been closed. So calculate another time find function here, yes, find function, that is a it missed something, yes, B2, just have to put comma B2, after that B2 to B1, and here I just have to end the bracket, concatenate bracket. Okay, you just see whatever the function find function is used here to fetch the second space from the string, and same function over here, if you will copy this one from these two up to this, so there will be no issue, there will be no issue up to this. If you will copy, then there will be no issue for you. So same thing is written over here, you can see same thing is written over here up to this, because to from the total length I have to subtract the position, that means the number of character up to the second space in the three word name. Then this is up to the first concatenate method, that means this is the area, the value if true area. You can notice if this condition will be true, this condition will be true, that means there are three words name, then it must execute up to this. Then what about if the word of the if the name is two word, then you have to go for false part. You just put a comma, and same thing you have to write using the concatenate method. From that also you have to go through, that is from the left function, because obviously if it is two word, then it must face the first character of the first word. That means left function from the b2, yes, comma, one character it will fetch from the first word. After that it must concatenate with the dot symbol. After that it will go for the last surname. Which one is the surname? Then you have to just subtract using the length function, or you can go for the mid function. Yes, first I will go for the mid function, because from the first space onwards it will go. That is mid function. Yes, I just put the bracket, start the bracket. Okay, after that put a comma, and the same length function I have to use over here. Before that I just start one bracket to make our function convenient. Yes, length function, we will search for the length. Same string formula will be applied to the next name. I just minus, yes, find. As I said, the same formula you can apply, that is the find method will be closed. And at last the if function, which is stacked at the very first, that is the black color bracket. You just have to put the black color bracket. If it is black, then that means the first bracket is closed. Once you press the enter key, you will get the short form name Tapas Kumar Mishra, that is t.k.mishra. I just drag this. Yes, I just drag up to this. See here, TK Mishra is the Tapas Kumar Mishra, Devas Kumar Jena, DK Jena, Ranjan Das, R Das, Santosh Kumar Behra, SK Behra, Anil Kumar Ball, AK Ball, and Sasang Shankar Mishra, SS Mishra. I think you could understand this formula. If you are unable to understand this formula in the very first time, then I just suggest you, please go for this video 2-3 times. You can easily understand this formula. It is a very tricky formula. You have to use, you have to concentrate, because I have used many more functions within this formula. That is length function, substitute function, concatenate function, left function, mid function, and find function. Using different functions I have found this result. So I hope you like this video. If you really like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the notifications. And if you are new to my channel, hope you will enjoy this video and go for the next video. I will give something new class in my next video.